If you're looking for something fun to do this weekend or next, why not check out the spring play at Anoka-Ramsey Community College?
Can you make no use of your discontent?
I make full use of it.
The theater department is presenting Shakespeare's Much Ado About Nothing. The play is being performed in the round, which brings the audience up close. The scene is set in no time at the estate of Lord Leonato. Fans of this classic comedy will find it edgy, where gossip and eavesdropping make love a twisted game.
Benedick does not like the idea of marriage. He's kind of sexist. He's always joking around. He's got like a biting wit. But then he kind of has like a redemption arc from that, where he ends up getting set up by his friends with Beatrice.
She is the cousin of Hero and the niece of Leonardo, who is basically a lord and who is good friends with Don Pedro. And she is very witty, and she doesn't really seem like she wants to have a man. She's kind of her own woman, like a very independent female.
Much Ado About Nothing is being staged this weekend and next in the Performing Arts Center at Anoka-Ramsey. Performances begin at 7:30 p.m. Tickets can be purchased in advance online or at the door on the night of the performance.